Sigma Alpha Epsilon has chapters here and at Kent State University's both schools that have had to deal in one way or another with allegations of hazing as a part of pledge processes over the last several years. A week after an alleged hazing incident resulted in criminal charges against members of the Alpha Phi Alpha fraternity in Akron, another fraternity represented on campus has announced sweeping changes in its pledge process, eliminating its tradition of pledging new members altogether. It is a dramatic change which the Akron chapter of Sigma Alpha Epsilon has publicly embraced on its Twitter account.
You know, there's been a lot of bad press lately about fraternities, and mine in particular, you know, with hazing allegations and things like that. Mm-hmm. And if this is what we need to do to, you know, tell the press and people at home, like, hey, you know, we are not about hazing. We stand against hazing.
The national president of the Sigma Alpha Epsilon fraternity publicly announced the end of the pledging on Sunday, saying in a YouTube announcement that he hopes to change the fraternity's reputation.
As an organization, we have been plagued with too much bad behavior, which has resulted in loss of lives, negative press, and large lawsuits.
The fraternity's Kent State chapter, in fact, was suspended in 2002 for an incident involving a paddling booth. It is just now reestablishing itself again on campus following more recent trouble involving hazing allegations. Colony President Colin Otubu admits he didn't like the new change at first, but can accept it.
We came back last fall from being kicked off campus, but with all new guys, we started with everyone's brand new. We're all nice, genuine, true gentlemen guys that just want to set a good example.
The Sigma Alpha Epsilon decision to eliminate pledging is considered groundbreaking. Its national president says it goes beyond tradition. Some feel it will set a precedent that other fraternities and sororities will start to follow.
Sigma Alpha Epsilon is one of the largest fraternities in the nation. And so for us to make such a big step like this, I think it's really going to set the standard for how fraternities are going to interact with people coming into college here in the next few years.
The Akron Sigma Alpha Epsilon chapter, in fact, is going to induct its first new members under this new process tomorrow. These are members that, in fact, just got their invitations to join this past Friday and will be the first to completely skip what would ordinarily have been a weeks-long process. From the Fox 8 studio at the University of Akron, I'm Dave Nethers.